Quran, which is the holy book of Muslims, have been perfectly preserved, according to Muslim missionaries, dot by dot, letter by letter, word by word, sound by sound. And none of us surprised to hear that from me, because we get to hear that from Muslims quite often.
Check it with today's Musaf. It is exactly the same, word to word, letter to letter.
But in terms of words, it's word for word identical to Uthman's text.
What?